Okay? But I don't want x to the 1/4. I want x. So what do I do to get both of these equal to x, guys?
Take it to the 4th power.
Right. Take both sides to the 4th power, right? Well, negative 2 to the 4th power is 16, and 3 to the 4th power is 81. All right? And I'll leave that to you to solve for these. So you need to do 1 through 15, the odds, but also do do 1 through 17, the odds, actually.
Okay.
Why don't you go ahead and get started? You can stop that.
Stop or pause?
Stop.